Alrighty, I'm gonna try and get through this whole video without coughing. So I have a construction update for you guys today. I just want to take a huge moment and thank my friends, and those that have, even some fans that have literally went out and filmed for me because I can't be at the park because I'm sick. Really, really appreciate it, especially since one of you, who said they don't want to be named, got a lot of pretty tea footage for me of them doing the surveying for the actual footings for the coaster. So really just want to say thank you. It means a lot, truthfully. Thank you. I'm going to start it off with Moosehorn is coming along nicely. I'll start talking about that in a second. But there's this new lockout fence going on over by Wild Beast. So they're installing a much taller new lockout fence by Wild Beast. Just thought I'd mention that. Moosehorn Falls was installing its last couple pieces. This was filmed pretty early on yesterday. This was filmed around 12 p.m. So if I'm assuming today, Moosehorn's probably done the base of the slide and maybe even the top. Who knows? I don't know if they have to wait for the cement to be poured at the top before they install that final piece. But they are starting to also level out the land around the attraction. So that's a good sign as well. Plumbing was done. On top of that... Sorry, I'm just getting a phone call. I'm just seeing who's calling me. But on top of that, a lot of work has happened, even though it doesn't look like it has. A lot of the plumbing was going on in the last week. The pump house and the electrical building for future attractions is just behind Moosehorn over there. Now, here is the tee footage. So this surveying going on is no more than them marking the footings. You'll see that. They spray painted them with some pink and orange and put ribbons down, even in the guest walkways. So you'll see there's some pink spray paint and some orange tape with the marking for what they are. This is because they are about to actually start construction on the coaster. I know it feels like I've been saying that a lot, but this is them actually about to start. If I had to take a wild guess, fingers crossed, knocking on wood... Again, this is just a prediction. They'll start construction on Monday. How they're going to do that, I'm not quite sure. I did see some overnight lights being dropped off at the park. I can't see that being the case because it is expensive to pay a union contractor to work overnight. So that would be an interesting way that Canada's Wonderland does the construction. But from what I've been told and from what I've been hearing... construction will be going on during the actual park operating hours. And that's why the park will be a little more transparent and teasing a lot more than what we're used to this project. So I fully expect a Monday start, but it does come down to Moosehorn. So when I fly today, hopefully we see some progress on Moosehorn that resembles them cleaning up a lot more. They were cleaning up. There are signs that construction is starting soon. They ripped up the brickworks. They came in, remarked all their stuff. You can see all those little orange flags there. You can see the pink and orange flags here. Column 14 there. Column 14 there. Heading into the mountain. And then they were heading into the mountain. There were signs on top of the mountain as well. There are some support columns on Guardian marked for removal as well, which would make sense if they need to bring the crane in and lift some support columns in place to hold... an element, trying really hard not to cough, in place over the mountain. But yeah, really exciting. I'm super excited. Can't wait to see construction actually starting. Hopefully it is Monday. We've been waiting a long time. But I'll keep you guys posted. The minute they start, I'll let you guys know. Thank you so much for watching and see you guys at the park. Bye.